Welcome to Hangar 17. My name is Mickey Hutton, and this is the Hangar 17 Dance Extravaganza Night. Woo, yeah! Check it out! Get funky and squeeze it out. Woo! What a funky, hip-hop, happening type of guy I am. Hey, you monsters! How are your pizzas?
Yay!
I can't hear you over here. How are your pizzas?
Yay!
That good, eh? Well, to celebrate our dance extravaganza night, we are going to have a crazy dance competition, and our audience down here, yes, you down here, and this lot down here are going to dance for us. And me and the funk chicken here are going to go around. We're going to go around and pick out our clucky winners. Yes, it's a joke. Okay, you guys. Get crazy. Freddy Stead, like Freddy Krueger. Come on, get your hands up in the air. Let's see who's got. Oh, there's one here. There's one here. Right, let's see if we can find some more dancers through here. Yes, camera five. Right, let's get through here. Oh, there's this one here.
Yeah, what's it?
Yeah.
With the chicken, step forward, please. Where are they? Where are they? Throw them into my arms. Yes.
Here we go.
Yes, I hope you're torturing them. Oh, here's a little one here. I like the look. And who else we've got? The biggest girl I ever did see. Flipping heck. Well, you've won. What a prize you've won tonight. Can I have a roll on the drums, please? Tonight's fabulous star prize of a ham roll. I'm only joking. You said won the Mickey. I'm only foxing. Because you've won these two tickets to the film of your choice. I'm a nice bloke. Come on, a round of applause for our dancers. I'm a bit hot after all that dancing. Do you fancy a drink, camera five? I thought you might. Come on, mate. Let the lad through. I better give you a hand down here, hadn't I? It's hard to walk, stilettos on. Come on. I think you've had a drink already, haven't you, camera five? I only employ him because he's a friend of the family, you know. The triplets. We have now got one of the greatest juggling acts in the world. Prepared to be astounded and amazed by Howl at Your Pickens!
Yeah! Oh, great! I love jugglers!
We hate jugglers!
We hate jugglers!
Ooh! That's okay, that's gonna have a good man.
Next, I think!
Let's get in there, it's hot.
Please welcome once again, Howl at Your Pickens!
I'd like to demonstrate a trick which actually took me 6 whole years in a French circus school to learn. And it involves 2 ordinary tin cans. When I perform this trick, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to leap into the air and shout out, "Wow! Look at the balding!" Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
That trick is silly, however, I have here some skill. Yes, I'm going to introduce you, club passing.
Club passing.
No. Moving swiftly on.
Yeah, okay.
Moving swiftly on to something a bit flash.
A bit flash.
Oh.
Hold on. Hang on. something even flasher. Ah!
Ooh! I think it's time to show them something a little sexy.
Sexy, huh? Whoa!
Pretty sexy.
That was pretty sexy. Okay, then, when they like the sexy, how about something really silly? Something really, really silly. Ooh!
Yeah, 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 yeah. Ah!
That was pretty silly.
Some danger.
Whoa. Oh! Okay, something with Dutch historical.
Robin Hood, Robin Hood, winners merry men. Robin Hood.
All right, Dave, I think it's about time for that seventh club finale.
Gus, yeah. I've got an idea.
Well, it better be a good one.
It's a good idea.
Yeah?
Gus?
Yeah?
You do it.
Oh, good work. No pressure on me at all, is there?
No pressure at
all. Lots of people watching.
Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, in my own time.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Come on, you lot, let's hear the howl at your pick ends! Yeah. Come with me, come on! I like a juggler, me, you know, because I used to work in the circus.
Yes, I was a lion team, but not now, because I haven't got time.
She's always annoying me, isn't she? I don't know, one appearance on Neighbours, she thinks she's the female Jack Nicholson. Or Jack Duckworth, I can never ever tell. This next act has got some guts, and I want you lot to give a man-sized, chunky, sensible shoe-wearing Aaron Sweater type of welcome for Arlo Barlo! Cambridge. Absolutely fantastic. Yeah. Yes.
Can I have that word now?
Well, what is it?
Look, when I started...
Yes, that's the word. Thank you very much. There you go, Shaz. Great. Come on, because now it's time for... Oh, yes, I know what we can do. We can do an odd job game. Yes. You're going to love this, you lot down here. This is where the members of our audience get the chance to do my job. So, boys, drag me out three volunteers.
It's you.
Shaz, the Mickey wig, please. And Baz. Baz, the Mickey cue card. Thank you. The object of this game is very, very simple. Each of our volunteers are going to try and be me. Very, very difficult job, because I see myself as a cross between Harrison Ford and Gloria Honeyford, actually. And yeah, thank you, Baz. You just stand there. And then I want the studio audience to vote for their favourite Mickey clone. So, can we have contestant number one? Round of applause. Yes, put that Mickey wig on. Hope you look better. Right, what's your name?
Elisa.
Elisa. Where are you from, Elisa?
Blackpool.
Blackpool. You've come all the way from Blackpool to be here. Oh, it's Leah Geordie, isn't it? Now, I want you to read the Mickey cue card, and I'm going to read it for you and show you the Mickey movements as